Trying. Well, speaking of brighten your day, how about some budding scientists? Let's head back to the Works Museum in Bloomington now, where teams are gathered for Robot Day. Lou Ragus is live.
Yeah, Belle, kids who have an interest in this. I was saying that the kids that have an interest in this can stay involved through robotics teams at many schools. Take a look at what they can do. This is made by high school kids. I'm talking here with Gunnar from Bloomington Kennedy. Tell us about what we're looking at over here.
Yeah, so this here robot was made with a combination of middle schoolers and high schoolers. It was based from Oak Grove Middle School. That way the middle schoolers can make a robot that's a little bit smaller and they can learn the basics of robotics.
Okay, and then we have a much bigger one over here. Tell us more about this.
So this is all high schoolers. It's made with a lot of students who are in shop classes and enjoy putting things together, but it also needs to be programmed.
And this is part of a competition too, huh?
That's right. It's part of FRC and we first robotics competition and we play in May or April and March. Yeah.
Very cool. And we also have another school over here, Bloomington Jefferson High School. This is Nick. Come over here, Nick, and tell us a little bit about your robot.
So this is our robot from Bloomington Jefferson. And so our team has 9th graders through 12th graders on the team. And then every year we get it to build a robot. And then we get 6 weeks to build the robot, design it, and CAD it, and also program it. And then after we build it, we have to go to the competitions and compete with it. Actually, this year we got 10th place out of 6 teams, which is pretty good improvement compared to last year. And also, we like to thank all of our sponsors this year, like, for example, Culver's, Seagate, Donaldson, and also General Dynamics.
Oh, that's pretty cool. So you have a lot of mentors in this field. And as you saw before, a lot of the kids are up here checking it out. They might get a chance to drive that smaller robot here. These bigger ones are a little more heavy duty, so that's more for demonstration. But it just shows you where these kids can take it once they get that interest at a young age. And, of course, that interest can be grown here at Robot Day at the Works Museum in Bloomington. They go until 4 o'clock today, so head on down.